Ryan. Y'all ready to go? Are you hockey players? This is the first on ice practice. We'll see if they make it past the face-off dot today. I don't have a helmet, so I can't go out there with them. Kay's gonna go out there with them. I have to get a helmet before I can go. Ryan actually pays attention to what he's doing instead of everybody else. He'll do okay. Ethan's doing all right. He'll be all
right. He's so stubborn, too.
Ethan's doing really good.
Is he?
Yeah.
He told me he's gonna do it by himself, so.
He's doing good. I think it's good that they went out without the walkers. Ryan, he's too busy paying attention to everybody else.
Yeah, he is.
Ethan, he's trying. See, those sticks help too, because they can lean on those sticks.
Oh.
He's trying. There he goes. Ryan's more interested in stretching. Ryan bumped up to the walker. Ethan's hanging out with Mom. And crawling. Ryan's probably going to the goal. He just got sent away. Ethan's been like this for a couple minutes. He keeps trying to get up, he keeps going back down. I can't tell if he's doing it on purpose or not. Get up, E! Get up! Put your glove on. Oh, again.
Get it, Ryan, get it.
Good job.
Get up, E, get on your skates. Yeah, I know.
What's that?
They got a puck now, they're interested. Get up, E. Ryan, get the puck. Oh, you got it, dude.
Ethan enjoys falling down way too much. We got Ryan. He's hitting a stick on the ice. Wants a pass. Look at that. So I'm bumming because I went to Houghton Lake yesterday to get a helmet. And all I had was a large, and I have a fat head. But apparently a large is like the biggest you can get. So I must have been able to pull some padding out of it or something, and it should have worked. So now I'm bumming, because I could have had a helmet today. Hey, how was that? Did you have fun?
Yeah, and I fell down.
You fell down, yeah, it's okay. You couldn't do that. You did good, dude. Hey, fist bump. Good job, buddy. Come on, dude. You did great, E. Hey, good job, buddy. All right, let's go get undressed. What does it say, Ryan?
It says McDonald's.
It says McDonald's, huh?
Yeah.
It says drive-thru.
And McDonald's too.
It's got the M. What does M spell?
Spell is Ethan.
What does M stand for?
Mom.
Yeah.
Hey.
It's done. It's all gone. Leave it there.
Are you all gone?
Okay. Are you going to be a good hockey player? How'd you do today?
Fun.
You have fun? How about you? Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You guys going to be pros?
Yeah.
You going to play for the Spirit someday?
Yeah.
You going to play for the Spirit someday? You guys are very good. You guys skated great today. They don't care. Don't be scared of it. It's a turtle. You like turtles. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Ethan, look at
it. Would you find him out?
Oh, wow. It was probably 100 yards from the pond.
It's a painted turtle.
Stay away from its head, okay?
Why?
Because it'll bite you.
He's scared.
You don't care.
Let me see the turtle.
Ryan, it's okay.
Stop. Give me the turtle.
Hey. I like it.
Okay.
All right, whatever. If you don't like it, you're fine. It's fine, then don't go by it.
Okay, then don't go by it.
Let it go under the thing. Oh.
Alright.
See, Granny's got it. She's not scared.
Look at this.
It's okay. I won't. You don't need to run. It's just a turtle.